Thanks for joining us at NewsSentinel.com. I'm Tom Davis, sports editor with the News Sentinel, and I'm joined by NFL beat writer and columnist Reggie Hayes. And Reggie, today you wrote about Peyton Manning's pursuit of perfection. What have you seen from him this year that's kind of been extraordinary, even for Peyton Manning's standards?
Well, extraordinary is right, because what he's been able to do is he's been able to take apart defenses like he already knows what's going to happen. Now, he's done that for years. His ability to study film and his ability to look at teams and dissect what they're going to do before they know they're going to do it. But this has been extraordinary, because if you look at his play so far, it's almost like his receivers are a step ahead as well.
Right.
And that ties into him working with these guys. Second year in Denver, so those receivers, I know Welker's new, but those other guys have been around him longer. And you can tell the difference they've played together.
Now, the Denver Broncos obviously have had a lot of success this year. Do they have all the pieces necessary to make a long postseason run? Because that's kind of been Peyton's downfall throughout his career. He's had an up-and-down career when it's come to the postseason.
I would have said yes until they gave up 48 points to the Dallas Cowboys.
Right.
But, so defense, there are some spots there where the Broncos can be exploited. I think as long as they have Manning playing at this level, he can outscore teams. I mean, he put 51 up, and that's what he had to have to win the game the other day. I think it all comes down to that postseason. Things change in the postseason, as we know, because defenses change. Each series has a little bit more
weather extra. Weather could play a factor.
Yeah. So do they have enough to run? They definitely have enough to make the run. And we'll see who kind of comes up and challenges them, especially in the AFC.
Now, is there any anticipation building for the upcoming game in Indianapolis, or are people not really that interested in it?
Well, most people are giving the tickets away. They don't really feel that there's any need to watch that. Oh, my goodness. It's the most epic game in the regular season in the NFL, and I don't know. I can't remember the last one when it's as big as this.
Right.
Because of the whole added aspect of him returning to Lucas Oil.
There are still people that wish Peyton were in Indianapolis, even though Andrew Luck's been great too.
When you watch him play, I mean, it's hard for you to say, wait, we released that quarterback. Look
at
him play.
True.
But it's worked out for both teams as well as possible, obviously, because the Colts are one of the top teams right now, are playing as well as anybody in the league. And the Broncos are off the charts. So that's going to be fascinating. That's going to be also probably the best test defensively for Peyton so far.
All right. Well, follow the Colts and Peyton Manning, the NFL in general, all season long via Twitter through Reggie at ReggieHayes1 and at NewsSentinel.com.